the interesting part about Nat is when I read the script, we don't meet the man Nat Love until maybe 7 pages in. But for me, the most important part of Nat Love is what happens in those first 7 pages. Of course, it's our prelude to the film. And you see a young boy who's 10 years old who witnesses one of the most horrendous things any human being could experience, the violent death and murder of his mother and father. And so that let me know off top, we've got a long way to go. Because somehow this man, I think we've all heard the phrase, you know, heal the boy, save the man. You know, heal the woman, heal the girl, save the woman. That was the mission. And then we were in the West. So the most interesting part about the process was what happened between 10 years old and 33? What happened to him? How did he become this man? Well, first off, he survived. And so how did he survive? So the trauma that he had to be healed, and he had to heal that by getting what he needed. He lost love, he lost protection, and something unfair happened to him. And so it's so interesting that you say equality, because that's kind of the driving force for Nat. I remember writing on my script, I just want to make it even, right? This man does not rob from banks, but I will rob you if you rob from the bank. That's even, that's fair. I'm not gonna kill you, right? I'll kill you in the church, but I'll give you the money. I let the church keep the money, that's all good, you know what I mean? Which is why when we get to the end of our story, that inner conflict is so real and so raw, because what Rufus has done, by all accounts, is fair. And now there's a reckoning, an internal reckoning. And then there's the horse ride, and then there's the guns, and then there's all those things. But all of that was fueled by that pain, that discomfort, you know, to make it even. You've put me all the way down the hill at such a young age, and I've got to get back up top, you know, to be whole. So that was the internal work and preparation for it.
Thanks. Now you can see why I wanted him to be Nat Love. Yeah. Like I talked, I'm just like, that's Nat Love. Bring him to me. Someone must know him. You know what I'm saying?